baby girl. Come on.
Sunshine, I could call you my baby. Hey, Ken Dolls, and welcome back to another video. So I wanted to give y'all something new, some different content. And if you follow me on Instagram at Kenrick Bailey, if you're not, what are you doing? I just wanted to start showing more of like my fashion. And I think like if you go on my Instagram, I'm always serving looks. And I feel like I want to start showing you guys kind of like behind the scenes how I put the looks together. And today I did like a little challenge and I went on Instagram and, look at my girl Jada. Boom. Literally, I said, help me get ready. Honestly, I'm just going to show you guys. Hold on. Okay, so I said, help me get ready. I'm about to post 3 different outfits and you guys choose which one you like better. There will be a poll at the end. PSA, yes, this is for a YouTube video. Are y'all ready? So this is outfit 1. Okay, we have a blazer, some Versace glasses, and these fur boots that I just wore in a recent picture that I posted in my Dior necklace. Boom. And this little blazer from Zara. This is like a denim, same sunglasses, denim blazer, jeans, and some denim boots that I was going to pair under. And then for the 3rd outfit, I chose this orange top, gold necklace. Girl, you see the vibes. It's giving. B, best deal. So then we go, dang it. Hold on, y'all. So then we go here. And I said, what am I wearing today? The girls chose outfit number 1. They were really close because outfit number 1 and 2 was real best deal. The 3rd one was really chill, so I get it. So, number 1 is the winner. And as you can tell, babe, I do have it on. Outfit number 1, get into the shades, get into the look. And I'm on my way to have like a brunch, lunch, slash like early dinner with one of my high school girlfriends. Love her so much. So I'm on my way to meet her right now. Are you ready for this vlog, y'all? Y'all picked my outfit. Baby's looking good. Now I'm on my way to eat. And then we got a few other things we gonna get into for this vlog. If you're prepared, don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, and baby, don't forget to subscribe. See you in a second. Yeah. It's about that time. I'm gonna tell you what's on my mind. What went down? Number 1 was the winner. Boom. But, you guys, I'm with my special guest. Are you ready for my special guest? This is a better, y'all. A baddie. She's a baddie. Like, are you ready? I'll be back in a second. Y'all.
Hey, Ken Dolls.
Okay. Introduce yourself, girl.
Myra.
Y'all. Look at the. Yeah. Yeah. Like, y'all, so we at this restaurant right now. We're about to eat.
We're waiting.
We're waiting for our table to be done. And we're about to eat. Look at you guys. She has the cutest son. Benji. Benji, you want to say hi?
Say hi.
Say hi, kiddo. Don't act shy. He said hi.
He's like, I put on the
y'all. Okay, we about to take some pics. I'ma clearly show y'all where we're at when they call us and the table is ready. But other than that, we finna, you know, yeah, you see it. I'll be back. look at the photos I took before I came here in like this little liquor store. You guys, wait, hold on. You thought I was feeling you? You thought I was really feeling you? You guys, I'm a few shots in. Yeah, I took a shot, I took a cocktail. I'm feeling myself. You thought I was feeling you? Literally, y'all, these photos are fire. Y'all may see them very, very soon at a place near you.
Thank you.
Period. We about to get up out of here, and then you guys, I'm about to head to this like bar or something. But all right, y'all, see you in a sec. You really thought I was telling you?
We were good, we were cold, kind of dream that can't be sold. We were right till we weren't, built a home and watched.
Just left dinner with my boo, and we had some drinks, and yeah, I'm definitely, you thought I was feeling you, like, definitely feeling you. literally, I love you! Good night! Now, literally, I'm about to go to this place, what's the name of it? Capullo or something like that, but it's like a bar the girls is at right now, so I'm about to go pull up on Amaya, Evelyn, and my girl Karen. Y'all about to meet her too, so you thought I was funny, you? Stop. Okay, I see y'all.
You're the one you were like my best friend.
The one I used to run and talk to. And me and my girl was having problems. You used to say it'll be okay. Suggest little nice things I should do. And when I go home at night and lay my head down, all I seem to think about was you. How you make me want to be the one waiting to start a new relationship with you. What you do?
Guess who it is?
It's Evelyn motherfucking Priya.
Y'all, literally, I just made it to this place called Modern China. So cute. So I'm with someone that I talked about in a previous clip as well. And yeah, my girl Karen.
Stop, I freaking miss you so much.
Literally.
We're on this bitch right here.
Give a bad egg. Y'all, Amaya. Amaya, get your drunk ass up. Y'all, I wish there was better lighting. What is this? Is this the Warriors?
No. This is LMU and P. Y'all know nothing about fucking.
Oh, the boys are shooting balls. What'd you get?
I got a lemon drop.
I'm already drunk. I was drinking with my friend.
Uh-huh.
You'll see in the vlog or whatever, but I'm definitely down to get drunk.
Look at you. Oh. I'm here showing.
What if the girl said, oh, look at the chocolate leg, babe. No, for real. We out here.
What is Nicki Minaj? Or who's that? A hoe never gets old.
A hoe never gets old. But I'm not a hoe. I retired.
I'm retired.
I retired.
tire.
Oh, okay, never mind.
Okay.
It ain't for us no more.
It ain't for us no more.
No, it says I drink responsibly until I hang out with dot dot dot. You said me.
Yeah. Really?
Remember on my birthday at Archie's house, bitch, you got me fucked up.
I like to drink.
You know, I can't turn that
thing that says I drink responsibly until I hang out with, and it says dot dot dot, and she said me.
And I said Evelyn. Because every time she loves to get you intoxicated, get intoxicated.
I do get intoxicated, but the thing is, you can't hang, babe.
That's
what it is.
Well, that's what it is, and you heard it here on what?
You heard it here on
KTVKenny.com.
What's the big?
KTVU shit.
Did y'all already order food? Or stuff?
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
You got what?
Orange chicken and fried rice.
Yeah.
Orange chicken and fried rice. What are you gonna get to drink?
Probably just a shot. Is there a restroom somewhere?
Up your bet.
Up your bet. Can you take me to the restroom, Abby?
Yeah.
All right, bet. We'll be back.
You get out here and like everything closes like this.
I think it's right there.
You guys, we're on our way to Cream. I'm super excited. It's cold the house, but we're gonna eat ice cream, so here goes nothing, babe. I've been having so much fun tonight. Literally. I got to see my friend Myra, you guys. Now I'm on my way to get ice cream. What a night. It's really cold though, you guys. Really, really cold. Look at this, you guys. Vibes. Wow. That's hot.
No,
guys, Amaya.
It's giving drunk the house.
You guys, we're finally here. We're at Cream and I'm so excited. Okay, go. You guys, I really love cookie dough, so that's what I'm getting. Cookie dough are always the vibes. Satisfied with the weekend. They got a peppermint bark. I gotta say I'm gonna move for a little bit more. You guys, they got chocolate chip double fudge. Oh my god, look at this wrinkle one, so cute.
Oh, they got little mini ones too.
Yeah, I should damn near get a water.
Yeah.
Because
you want this one or that one?
Y'all, if y'all had to choose, what you doing? Aquafina or Arrowhead? I feel like Aquafina. Arrowhead tastes like toilet water.
Yes. I don't know if I want.
I think I'm gonna get cookie dough.
Chocolate chip,
snicker
doodle, and chocolate
chip. Okay. Ice cream. Yeah, chocolate chip and cup of joe.
Yeah. And you wanted a sandwich?
Can you just get one cookie?
Yeah.
And I want a water.
You want it in the cup with it?
Huh?
You want it in the cup with it?
Yeah.
All right, y'all. Thank you so much for everybody who participated on Instagram. This was so fun, y'all. I got my cream. I got a little scoop of cookies and cream. I'm about to mess it up. And I'm on my way home. I had such a fun day today. Thank you guys for helping me pick my outfit out. And yeah, you guys saw me. Oh my goodness. I got a ticket. Like, this is too much. How did I not even know this? Oh my God. You guys. You guys. Oh my goodness. And it's $35. Whatever. Babe. This is just like so ghetto. But it is what it is. Anyways, I'm about to eat this ice cream. And yeah, like I said, I'm about to head home. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you. And once again, here's the look. We have the turtleneck. We have the blazer. You guys, the shorts are under here. And, you know. And then we went ahead and we got our boots going. Like, the boots. Can we talk about the boots? Like, and honestly, you guys, they are definitely as comfortable as they look. Just saying. I had so much fun with you guys today. I had so much fun interacting with y'all on Instagram, and I don't know, I'm just so like excited, like, you know, like God is good, and I'm just so grateful for everything and every opportunity and just every day of life. Like, you know, life is not perfect, but life is what you make it, period. You know, if you like that video, don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, and most importantly, don't forget to subscribe. Love you.